Start this way,
and the wait is finally over.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. I guess ego matters in this business.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
To get this match going.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Des Moines certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. And why wouldn't they be? This is going to be great. And he's heading back in. He got all that one.
Let's take a moment to talk about Dean Ambrose.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
If you ask me, the best word to describe Dean Ambrose is crazy. The man is borderline certifiable. He probably shouldn't even be allowed out here.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
The Lunatic Fringe is one of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever's necessary to pick up the win.
He He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's just so skilled in submission-based competition. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
There's an excitement and chaos that follows Dean Ambrose wherever he goes. The Lunatic Fringe will pull out all the stops to make sure he leaves that ring victorious.
One of the things that makes the Lunatic Fringe so unpredictable is he can brawl. He can take it to the air, and he can go hold for hold with an opponent.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Looking for the quick pin.
Is rolling now, Michael. Perfect plex. He's looking good now, guys.
I think Dean Ambrose just secured this match.
Dean Ambrose giving him a piece of his mind.
Look at this.
So much power behind that punch. How can Kevin Owens stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in this? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to...
Oh, there it is!
Dirty deeds.
This might be it.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref, finish the count.
Nice kick out.
Well done. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Ambrose starting to struggle now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
You know, I'm starting to think that he was just toying with his opponent earlier, trying to hit him with as many finishers as possible. And I'm willing to bet he's regretting that approach right now.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Right on his neck and back. Dropped by a clothesline. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Pretty obvious that Kevin Owens is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way. Oh man, Dean Ambrose is really feeling the pressure.
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot. Kevin Owens!
Pump handle applied. Oh, right across the knee. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He gets him with a reversal. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Wow, Ambrose is a man that simply will not quit.
I understand Dean Ambrose's psychological tactics. That doesn't mean I like them.
Ambrose.
It could be over here. Superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid.
We've got trouble here, guys.
Looks like somebody came into tonight ultra motivated.
Seth Rollins. Call a super kick. Turn out the lights. Watch with a knee right to the face.
He's back in control here.
Guys, I want to discuss Sami Zayn for a moment. What do you expect his approach to be here?
There's more than enough time in this one for someone with death-defying offense like Sami Zayn to turn this into an air show. I'm also wondering if we'll see Sami connect with that awesome finisher of his, the Helluva Kick. Exciting things are in store.
Could be something here. You can't argue with the results.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Looking for a repeat.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
This second match is coming to an end.
For tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Got her with the elbow. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. You can see the pain on her face after that slam. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me.
Let's talk briefly about Marie. What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
She needs the lacer boots extra tight for this one. When you're in a battle royal, you need to remember that anyone can go flying over those ropes at any time. That's what she's gotten herself into tonight.
Now it's Marie in a little bit of trouble here.
This is not how she drew this one up.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early, and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
She's in control now following that slam.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Asuka with the offense.
And a wicked elbow shot right there.
Just toying with the competition a little. Not going to win many matches with that move.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neckbreaker. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Look at this!
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. No, reverses it. And she comes up with a big counter.
Look at her go.
And it's Ruby Riott with the reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Here's Ruby Riott. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And she turns it around on her. Not today. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Connects with a counter.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Oh, yeah, here's Natalya.
She delivers a punishing DDT.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Not looking good for her right now. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
Her finisher really is among the most devastating in all of WWE. If we see it again here tonight, you can bet this match will be over.
Oh man, this match is so evenly matched, it's unbelievable. Any one of these women can win at this point.
Carmella is making her presence known.
We're looking at complete domination here. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
One coming. She got her with a reversal. Now there's the counter. Not so fast. And now she's on the offensive.
She is on fire. Oh man, she's rolling now.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Carmella is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can she do to get out of there?
Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Well, I still think she has the best shot at winning this match. She just seems one step faster than her opponent here tonight.
It looks like Ruby Riott could be done for.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
What a clothesline.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this hole.
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere. Gets clothesline after clothesline. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She's on the attack and on the move.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look out!
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Here she goes again. This way.
Man, it's on now.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
Definitely a fan favorite.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Bad blood is a boiling. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. I think I speak for all of us when I say,
huh? You're not the only one. What just happened?
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
John Cena got him there.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. I don't want to know what that feels like. You have to worry about his orbital bone after that. Down to the floor. Just making his presence felt there.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael. This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Wait a minute. John Cena with the offense. Look at the pain in those eyes right now. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
By John Cena.
I was never a fan of showboating, but there is a time and a place for it. Just ask Cena.
There may be no stopping him. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Escapes trouble there. That takes him down to the mat. Hits with the clothesline.
Cena, 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 Cena.
Back inside the ring now. Look at that. He ended up on the short end of the stick in that exchange.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Taking quite a beating here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. And the takedown brings him off his feet.
Things just went from bad to worse for Jinder Mahal. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have...
Here he goes for the win!
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.